of the Animus were students who fought for democracy, of Falun Dafa practitioners of massive human rights violations against all types of people. Yes, let us say to the United Nations to make human rights a reality in this century and forever. Thank you. This is a press release from Harshi Monastery.